we are learning C++ programming. Okay, so what is C++ programming? A C++ programming is the advance of C. So what is the advanced concept in a C++? So in a C programming, we know that it is a procedure based or structure based programming. Why? Because C program executes step by step. But in a C++, we can use a structure programming as well as object oriented programming. But C++ is not a pure object oriented programming. It is an object based programming language. Okay. Before that, who developed this C? Dennis Ritchie. But C++ is not developed by Dennis Ritchie. C++ is developed by Bijan Stoltzfus. Right? Bijan Stoltzfus. Okay. That person used the same libraries which we have in a C, but some extension. You want some extension one or some extra features in a C++. So that's why he introduced classes, object, right? So in a classes and object, newly introduced in C++, which is not available in C, right? By using classes and object, you can create a multiple structure programming. Classes and object is just like a structure programming which see in a C programming, right? So in a C programming, how we'll write a structure like a struct and structure name student,